Three things you always learn while you're in India.
Yes. Oh, wait. I'm actually in India. Eh? Okay. In India, everywhere you go is either big city or small city. You'll always find... Wait. Find what? In India here, it's about Indian culture. Everywhere from the Prime Minister to the random local person, it's about Indian culture. So, like that, if you see this thing, you always have to respect your own culture. That's so exciting. Because from this perspective, you say, oh, okay, these people, they actually make it. They're doing all these things, but they still respect their culture. And for me, I don't respect my culture. It's that I can leave my culture to other people's culture. So, one thing, always respect your culture well. You see people respect their culture. Yes. Wait. Am I actually respect my culture? I mean, yes. I think so. In India, everywhere you go, you see people. For the woman, a sari. Sari. Yes, sari. Sari from the whole woman to the youngest woman, for the youngest girl, okay. What I'm saying, for the girls to the whole woman, yeah, it's all sari. For the men, a shirt and pant. Yeah. It's good, right? I'm not tripping, I hope. Yes. Everywhere you go in India here is those things. You see the uniqueness of dressing. And I think those dress are made in India. It's made in India. It's not everywhere. So they actually consume what they're producing. Yeah. And wait, when it comes to food. Yes, food. If you go to 5-star hotel, 6-star hotel, 8-star hotel, no, actually, 10-star hotel. Is there a 10-star hotel? Yeah, actually, I think so. Everywhere you go, every big restaurant you go, you can find people eating biryani. Biryani is made India. They're eating their own food. You will never go to a restaurant and you'll find other food there. Never in India here. No, don't even think about that. It's biryani and chicken curry you will find there, or fried rice. That's what we call consume what you're eating. They're actually consuming what they eat. They're actually consuming what they're producing. I'm tripping today, but is that good, right? Is that Korea? Yeah. It's like in our country there, if you go to a big hotel, like 5-star hotel, whatever hotel, you cannot find the local food there. For example, in my country, we eat certain type of food we call achiki. In those big hotels, you cannot find this food there. There is, you know, westernized food and all. But we need to, you know, promote our own food. Actually, India promote their own food. And that's amazing. Yes. Yes, it's amazing. Yeah, but sometimes also it's good to promote other people's food, because, you know, sometimes we struggle for food in India here. So, you know, but actually it's good. Promote your own food. Eat what you're producing. Yeah. I think support each other in India here is a must. Let me tell you guys, example. If you met an accident with the Indian, everybody will come and support their brother. Yeah, if you make an accident with Indian, they will never come and talk in your favor. Even you have rights, they will never come and talk in your favor. Yeah, unless you know someone. Yeah, because a lot of people save me in accident though. Yo, so, you know. Unless you know someone and they talk in your favor. Otherwise, everybody around will come and talk in their brother's favor. So it means they support each other. That's what we want. That's what we need in our different country and, you know, everywhere. We need this unite, you know, they unite. And let me tell you guys something also. An Indian from north part coming in south part, he will always look for a north Indian restaurant, not Indian food. If a North Indian have restaurant in the South Indian here, they will always look for those restaurants. and go eat there. Not only because of the food, but it's to support the business of a brother. Yes. Or what? Yes, yes, yes. It's to support the business of a brother, yeah. And we have to do that also. We should not wait. A brother will tell you, subscribe to my channel, please share. And you will share. Yes. You have to share before he tell you share. Actually, yes. That's good, actually, yeah. That's good. Yes, that's how people support each other here. Yeah. Like, they don't even need to, you know, to think twice before they support their brother. They support close eyes. Yeah, that's what we need to do. And if you're in India here, you'll always have this capacity. You know, you'll always learn this thing here. If you don't learn this thing in India here, then your journey in India is... Anyway, thank you to watch that video. I hope you guys enjoy it. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Subscribe, yes. Subscribe to your channel. Peace out.